这是在 S7 在中国如果能走得越远的话，这会对我们中国的粉丝以及我们的 LPL 添上浓重的一笔。
那这样恭喜 WE 5-1小组第一出现，
希望能把这个冠军能留在自己的国家，能留在 LPL。
It's been a long journey already since we went through the play-ins. No one really thinks highly of NA at Worlds because it's always the Koreans and the Chinese teams that are very dominant.
Every single time we've gotten to like a stage, it's like, yeah, you're getting smashed by the other team. Like, that's what the whole community is saying. And now I hope we can prove everyone wrong once again.
I think it's necessary to break the 8-强. This is also in our own country.希望能突破一下。